Hi, my name's Arthur Alloway, and I am a professor of marketing at the University of Alabama. I currently serve as James Nellums Professor of Marketing, and I've been the director of the Master of Science Program in Marketing since approximately 2005. The field of marketing analytics has exploded. It is a function, sort of scanner data. Scanner data in supermarkets was instituted in the 70s, and it really sort of took off in the 90s. And there was very little done with all that scanner data. Companies had terabytes and terabytes of really valuable information about their pricing, their in-store promotions, all the things that are captured at the scanner. And in addition, they were beginning to get loyalty programs, so they were tracking individual families and individual cities and their behaviors, and so they could match up what people were buying with what was going on in the store, and they were getting ideas about brand loyalty, they were getting ideas about what made people switch between brands, they were getting ideas about what it took to make somebody purchase when they hadn't really intended to, what kind of price discount or what kind of advertising theme. And more recently, they even have been able to tie national ad campaigns to what's going on in individual stores with individual families. They were having to get data scientists out of statistics, and those people were fine, but they didn't really have any marketing insight. They didn't really know what to do with the analysis. And if you go into some of the websites, the descriptions that the companies are looking for are exactly what's coming out of these programs. When you blend the marketing and the hard analytics skills, you've got some very powerful people.
If you're considering marketing analytics, the University of Alabama has set the standard for marketing analytics. Years ago, SAS, which has been the benchmark for analytics, developed a relationship with the University of Alabama. And if you are admitted into the program, part of the coursework is SAS-driven, and you will be allowed to sit for the SAS certification. With a Master of Science in Marketing degree, with a specialization in marketing analytics, the result is twofold. If you love marketing, you're going to be exposed to 18 hours of marketing classes. The analytics is a very valuable tool in today's society, in today's workplace. So you can compound your marketing degree by specializing in analytics. If you are math-driven, if you are science-driven, and you love analytics, then this degree is for you, because then you can take 15 hours of statistics classes, learn how to analyze data, but then also use your marketing side to take that data, and we will teach you how to interact with people, to make presentations, to take the data and actually make it into a report form. So it's good for both sides.
My name is Rob Morgan. I'm a marketing professor at the University of Alabama, just finishing my 25th year here at the university. And I direct the STEM path to the MBA program. I am the executive director of innovation initiatives for the college. Marketing analytics today is a critically important field for business because unlike any other time in history for business, we've had the opportunity to measure very, very precisely the things that people do, the things that people are thinking about, the things, you know, how people are spending their time, how they want to spend their time. 20 years ago, we could survey people about what programs they're watching on television. Now we know how they're spending their time watching programs, not only on television, but on mobile devices, cell phones, all that kind of thing. What they're talking about on social media. Never before could we measure as much about what customers were thinking about doing.
We have this incredible capability of making products and managing products, and those products are there to make people's lives better. Somebody's got to translate the warm feelings in the back of people's minds into decisions that managers make, that companies make, to cherish those people and what they feel. And that marketing is the connection. And that's what makes me really passionate, is finding out what companies can do to make people's lives better.
Thank you for your interest in the University of Alabama's Master of Science in Marketing with a specialization in marketing analytics degree. I hope you found the previous information helpful. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact me. Thanks again. Roll Tide.